Hey all together and very welcome to the StarCraft 2 Unranked. We got a new season, which means new stuff, new woo, and so on. New maps, of course. Everything is new and fresh and exciting. New balance patches, new units, basically. At least Cyclone was changed and Battlecruiser was changed and Thor was changed somehow. Widowmine upgrade was changed. Zerg was changed and Protoss was changed, and now everything is changed. And yeah, with that, I don't know what to expect here, what to play, what to not play. I think I will have only two vetoes so far. I don't think that Automaton LE is a good map for Terran, but yeah, it's at least you should try it out, I guess. So if it pops up, it pops up. If it's a bad map, it's a bad map. Maybe it's a good map. The drops can be very, very annoying here. This map is wild. Blue Shift still very good. Port Alexander, no plan, whatever. Stasis, interesting map, but maybe annoying. I don't know. We just hop into a game and have fun. And I also wanted to say, I know just because of the lack of activity on my channel and with StarCraft particularly, not much coaching, not much content, if you will, so which means that I don't have the viewer numbers. I mean, I have like two or three people watching those games, but it's not about the watchers, not about specifically you. What the heck, man? I'm just new into the game, haven't played for weeks, and that's where I come into it. I play this game and I do record those games because if I wouldn't force myself to play the game over and over, if I wouldn't do this. No, wait, that's strange. Oh no, it's perfectly fine. Okay, yeah, that's the thing. If you don't know what you're doing, then that's bad. What's that? Could you please? Okay, if I wouldn't force myself to play this game, like force. It's not really I have to force myself, but you know, I have to do it. I wouldn't play StarCraft at the moment at all. Not because it's a bad game, but it just doesn't. Meh. It doesn't catch me like it used to. So that's a little bit sad. I don't know if this build is correct or not. I think it's probably not. But I will try it out. Maybe one SCV goes up there. Okay, I have no clue if this works or not. I mean, he's GM, you know? He's a grandmaster level player. He didn't good luck have fun back. Maybe he's smurfing, but even then, I'm super nope, and don't know how I'm supposed to win this or play this out, to be more precise. So, I don't know. Okay. Okay. So I should be able to kill this. At least get that one. No. Okay, that's GG. And that's how you win a game, just like that. What did he do? I don't get it. He was GM. My Reaper micro is not very good. You see that? I actually, I should have lost this. But then he goes somewhere, and I don't know, and... Eh? His factory is super late. What is he doing? Okay, so he loses that one. Yeah, his factory is like, nah, super late. He's not G- why is he GM? Okay, my focus fire is a little bit better. He is still attacking there, I get that one. 12-12. Yeah, that's 8 damage and 8 damage. 4 plus 4 multiplied with 2. Multiplied with 2 because of 2 Reaper. 16 damage against 12. Yeah, that's game. All he needed to do is like pull 3 SCVs with the Reaper and install me and get the factory earlier. I should have stopped with that Reaper, that one. Yeah, that one is too much. So after that, back, get the factory, super late, super, super late. I should have gotten it way earlier. And behind that, command center, starport, get a cyclone myself out. And that's the basic opening, I think, currently in TVC, which you can play on almost every map. Just get a double proxy barracks on. I think in the home story cut 18, some Korean played that style in TVT, and it was like a macro opening. But still, it can end games, as you just see. So, whatever. I don't know. That's super weird. It is super weird. So, aha. So he's GM with Protoss, but with Terran he's not good. Okay. Maybe he thought like, oh, Terran, easy race, and then nope. Okay, I see. Oh yeah, here you go. Team Archon Grandmaster. Wow. Nice. So at some point I definitely will rank myself, but not yet. I will still practice some stuff. That was interesting now. I didn't think it would work that well. But he played it poorly to have to, I have to say that. So I know it's a short episode, but there are more to come. So thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Heyo there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions, put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care, bye bye.